Good evening. My name is Krishna. I am from Constructor College. Today I am going to explain about the constructor using this keyword and display. First of all, I am going to explain about the
hash map. So, what is a hash table? Hash table and hash maps, there is no basic
difference. Constructor. Actually, constructor is a
method. Not synchronized.
Which is used to initialize the global variables. We need to create an object while initializing this statement, this constructor. Here, there is no passing of variable. So, we will call this constructor, zero variable constructor. Then, this loop will execute. Here, the output will be this one. Here there is global variable and we need to initialize it here by using this keyword. This dot operator. Here by there is a global variable here, this taken as global variable A, and initialization of A by it is a local variable. And it will declare as A here. And here the main method. And creation of object swa v equal to new swa. And here there is a initialization of one variable integer, because here we are declaring integer value, so we are giving here integer 10. Here we are declaring integer 10, so it will go to this constructor here. So the value is 10, the output will be 10. Now I am explaining about this statement. Here there is a class name is one, and the constructor 0 arguments. 0 arguments here, there is no argument. And the inside there is this statement. This statement inside 1 comma 1 character 6. So it will goes to this. This integer A and 1 character. D is 1 variable and 1 character 6. So here the main method.
So this is the property of
arts.
There are three names of defining an alias.
Creation of object.
No argument constructor.
This one.
The syntax is as follows.
Here there is zero. Zero argument. So you will go to first display is zero argument, and exhibition will start from first step. Here the first step is this statement. So you will go to this statement of one comma C and constructor. Here then you will go to here. This there is output print statement is two arrays. So the output will print first is two arguments. Yeah, again you will go to the calling statement. Calling constructor and it will print and 0 args.
New capacity.
Here we use this statement because of we don't need some creation of so many objects like another object v equal to new v and 1 comma c. Here this will be no use. This will be neglected. So we can use this statement. By using this statement, we can use so many objects carrying at a time.